unlike you, who sprung forth from hope. Regret is our be-all and end-all. If only we'd made the right choice. If only things had been different.
Blindly, we never try to change ourselves, wishing only that the world would instead. We clung to the egotistical dream of being together forever.
But that's only natural. Anyone would wish for that. Nothing to be ashamed of.
Thank you. But now, our prolonged existence here, it only serves to strengthen those within this frozen moment in time who would keep it thus.
So you see, we have but one choice here.
Stop it! End! Don't do it! We're leaving away to deal with Mobius!
What you see over there is not Zed or Mobius. It's a single, intense desire. Your thoughts, they can never affect the desire. But we who embody that very same desire.
You can just stay here! Please, stay! Walk this world with us! We can walk it together!
Noah's right! You've done enough! You don't have to do this! You can finally be here together!
Such kindness. Your eyes, they brim with it. I asked myself, were our eyes the same that day? No, Mia, when we came from different worlds, we were able to leave a life behind.
Because our hope for the future, our hearts and our dreams intertwined, and we were given the chance to live new life. And therefore,
believe in yourselves. All of you will certainly reach heights of a new kind. You guys can surely make it.
You can take our place in the future.
Zed and the other Mobius, they wanted to protect the world too.
That's why they created one they could control. I see where they were coming from.
That's something that we feel almost every day.
Having to change. To continue to change. That's fucking scary. But we can say this. Even if we are reborn later, right then, what we think and feel that moment is real. Is never the right way. If you can't be true to yourself, then you're doing something wrong.
Are you content with your decision? Very soon, the stillness flow of time will restart. You can change your mind.
No, they look good, man. They look good.
You did not just tell us to become Mobius.
Yeah, can you even imagine?
Noah?
Why are you wavering, Noah?
Someone to go on. and some want to stay. In this world, there are so many mingled desires. But do we? Does anyone have the right to choose?
Oh, don't you start minding us now. Just having the chance to be born in that
gone, world. Gone, Nora, bro.
That'll be plenty.
I don't like her.
So, you know, you just gotta do it your way.
Too much.
Gondor.
Gondor's too much.
Though if I can, I might want a better name, eh?
Noah, all of us here want the same thing. It's how the future should be.
I need you two to kiss right now.
You're right.
The future is right there. Believe in the actions you've taken. In your friends.
This is crazy to see.
You should believe in
look at that. I thought that was Mekonis for a sec. I was like, what is Mekonis doing here? I thought he might. I didn't actually think he was gonna do it. But can't you just like summon it back? It's like I don't know what point you're trying to make over there, Noah.
I realized there's something I haven't said yet.
Oh yeah?
I love you.
I haven't thanked you. Thank you for sticking with me. Without you by my side,
that smile looked like
I'd never have made it here.
Oh, come on, you had to say that?
I'm serious here.
I know you are.
Huh?
Listen, Noah, I feel just the same. Without you, I think my wishes would never have come true.
I see. I guess so.
So I'll say it too. Thank you, Noah. Truly.
You weren't half bad as a team, were we?
No, here's the song, sure. Dude.
Just possible. I'm sure you meant unsurpassable, right?
Oh, I think I'll let you decide the passing grade, Lancey.
Ah, come on, weirdo.
Do they like each other?
Yes.
I assume they would, right?
We won't be hanging out together anymore.
Yeah. I'm not keeping tabs, but don't you slack off.
I am not gonna slack off! I'll train every day, thinking of you.
Yeah. Same here.
She's crying.
What's this?
A herbal tea recipe. You have to dry your own leaves. You should manage.
Is this kind of pointless?
Pointless?
I mean, if the worlds are going to drift apart again, this paper won't last.
I considered that, of course. The paper and the ink, it comes from your world.
And the leaves for the tea?
That's how that works.
What do you think?
We'll check you out.
Oh. I am not scrupulous.
No, well, you're my best bud. Fourth best, at least
that's true. Fourth.
Only fourth? Wait a minute. There's Noah and Lance. Did she count Jora? Oh, Rip. Why are you just in guys? Just chill out, Tyron.
What is that? Is there a problem?
At least put me
that face.
Second or even third. Fourth seems a little harsh.
I'll think about it.
Oh, that was so cute.
Banana!
Banana! Come on.
It is time.
What the hell's Ethel doing there? She's supposed to be a kid. Poppy's back! Oh, at the end though. I already saw this picture. I'm sorry. To Poppy? I wish it was Cutie Pie, but still. There's no way to end it like this, where they gotta go back to their worlds. Like. It's such a, it's like a good, but it's like a bad ending at the same time. Oh wow, it's moving. They're doing this is so crazy.
This
is the truth of our world. Memories melt in the morning light, and then a new day begins. Roads stretch out before us. So many paths. Which do you choose? That's up to you. Sometimes you might run astray. You'll stop, maybe cry in frustration. But you know, that's all right. For the roads, they go on without end. So look up and face forward toward your chosen horizon. And just walk on.
Just walk on. That's the game. This is the only game that I've ever played that has made me feel like this in the end. Even amongst all the movies and games I've played, this is the only one that's made me cry. So, I think just because of that, it's probably my favorite game of all time. Just based off this first thought, like, I'll probably sit down and think about what I really think is constitutes a good game, but as of right now, this is my favorite. Even though the main villain wasn't really that good, at least from what I think right now. The carbon copy Sephiroth even saying despair with his long white hair. You know? Sephiroth but with dry skin. Needs some lotion. The game itself is really good. But honestly, it was probably more about the characters, you know? Like, from what I remember right now, most of it is really just going from colony to colony, destroying their flame clocks and finding out new things as they progress. And kind of similar to Xenoblade 2, in a sense. And one, like, so it's kind of like a mix of both, right? So Xenoblade 1 was all about the adventure. The characters themselves didn't really change that much throughout the game. But then it also had the 2 aspect where it was also about the characters. So it was about the exploration, the adventure, and the characters. So 1 was about the characters. No, 1 was about the world. 2 was about the characters. And 3 is about both of them. And I think they did a good job. I wonder if they'll have like a little like after credits song, like how they did for Xenoblade 2. It's probably gonna happen in the DLC. Like maybe we'll see, you know, well, first off, I hope it's an epilogue and not like Torna, where it's a, what do you call that? A prequel? But at the same time, I still want to see, like, Shulk. I want to see Alvis talking to Pyra and Mithra. Maybe somehow Malos is alive, because if you don't remember in 2, they talked like one last time, so maybe there's a possibility he could still be alive. I want to see like Shulk, older Shulk, possibly Fiora or even the whole crew, and then older Rex, like in the picture with his whole crew, and then get off. maybe it's past Noah, like past Noah, like end Noah, or maybe even before end Noah, and maybe Mio also, and possibly the other main characters if they're part of the story. Like, I want to see all of them just together. Because we saw in the last fight, they were able to, like, put all your hero characters to join the fight. If you thought, like, Monolith Soft was trying to tell us they want us to put 6 characters plus 1 in combat all the time. But then you put all the hero characters in the final battle, that's like 20 characters at one time. And if they could do that, then they could probably do something like that in the DLC. Hopefully. They have a whole, like, another year to make it. They probably have been working on it for a while already, you know? Plus, like, what, the 3 other heroes we're gonna get? Or 2? I don't know. But that's what I want to see from the DLC. An epilogue with the entire main party from all 3 games. That sounds like a big, that's a big undertaking, but I think they could do it. Another thing that was bad was graphically, right? Graphically, it was pretty bad, I'm gonna have to say. Like, it at times it did look on par with Torna, but other times it definitely looked like an N64 game. Like, there was just, even in the cutscenes, there were just some parts where it was just pixelated like crazy. Literal 8-bit Mario 64. And it did take away. Like, honest, like, of course, graphics aren't everything, right? But when your game falls under the realistic approach, which it is, it's anime characters in a realistic world. So it is realistic. When you go for that approach, when it doesn't look as good as it possibly can, then it does affect the experience. You know, if they went the Breath of the Wild look, then sure, you can get away with it, but they went for the realism. And with realism, what makes sense is to make it look as good as possible, otherwise it's no longer realism. So, you know, props to Nintendo, of course, for making it and allowing Xenoblade to survive and be what it is now. But, you know, everyone thinks in the back of their head, no, it could have looked better. You know, imagine if it was on, like, on PC or even PS5, you know? Like, imagine, which I don't even have a PS5, so I wouldn't even be able to play it. But, like, just imagine. Well, what else can I talk about? What else can I say? The English voice acting, big step up. I think Noah, good voice actor, though at some points he felt like he wasn't, it didn't match up. Like, it kind of matched up, but not really. Not like Rex, but like, I feel like in some scenes he could have, like, maybe yelled louder, you know? I'm sure you know what I'm talking about. Going off all of the Keves characters, I actually think Lance had the best voice acting. Like, just the sound of his voice. Like, I thought he was the most, like, his made sense. Like, the way he sounded, like, his was good. He's also really funny, I think. Which is crazy, because I thought I wouldn't like him. But he ended up being one of my favorites. Especially his little thing in the main story where, like, he was holding himself back because of Yorin. Like, he regretted not ever saying sorry to him. So I like that about him. And then Yuni. Well, Yuni. It's Yuni, you know? She's the one that, you know, was tripling on whether the game should be rated M or not, you know? Yuni was amazing. I love her. Her snarkiness is crazy. And, okay, here's the scene. So I guess that means like time continued, like from that very first point in chapter one. Yeah. I wonder if it's like the same exact scene. I don't really remember everything that happened in chapter one.
Noah!
I remember the kids in the pool.
What are you doing, man? They'll start the fireworks without us.
Move on already! Or all the good spots will be taken!
What are they wearing? I think they were wearing armor, right? The beginning? They were wearing armor?
For a sec. I'm coming!
So now they're just wearing regular clothes, I think. I think the tower had a flame clock, right? So they took that. All right. I don't know whose melody that exactly is. I know they explained that everyone had like a different one. I didn't really notice. But I'm assuming it's Mio's. And I don't know if that's actually like being heard by Noah or if it's like something else. Like, that's only for us to hear, or if Noah actually hears that, and if so, I'm really happy. This is one of those times where, like, friendship power-up type things, like, I'm okay with. All right, so I think that's it, yeah. All right, anyway, so we talked about Uni. Taeyeon, I actually really like Taeyeon, as opposed to a lot of other people. I thought he's, like, the most realistic character to me. Like, he's a tactician by name and in-game. And to me, he just made sense, you know?